There is, however, a certain someone off the telly that I absolutely have to have my daily fix of. He's like caffeine to me. They say that it's quite rare to be engaged in a lifelong love affair. But it's true that when I say I've deeply loved somebody since the day I first turned on the TV, and there he was on children's BBC. I watched him with eyes peeled, my heart for him did yield. I love him, I love Phillip Schofield. And so, I think it's time that you left your wife and kids and moved to mine. I know we've not yet met, although I did once get to touch you on the set of Going Live. Oh, Phillip, you just make me feel alive. Go on, Phillip, honey, you make me feel funny. I want you, I don't want your money, Phillip. Do you mind if I call you Phil? You fill me up in many ways. I love you so much, it's made me ill. Philip, oh Philip, come over here and fill me in. You could wear me like a glove puppet. Why don't you massage me from within? Come on, you silver fox. I've watched you every single moment on the box. I've sent you lots of things, from dirty knickers to engagement rings, but you don't respond. Tell me, what is it? Would you prefer me blonde? I've done all that I can. I've got a dancing on ice tan. I've even mastered a Gino de Campo flan. Philip, oh Philip, do you mind if I call you Phil? I've loved you since the early days. Do you mind? I've loved you since the